Hey there, folks. Welcome back to the channel. I'm, of course, the Big Puma, wherever you may be, however you may be watching. Thanks for making this video a part of your day. It is day 32. I've got Cubby here with me.
Hello, guys.
And on day 31, I skipped a bunch of stuff.
Why'd you stack?
Well, I had to put it somewhere. I skipped the day. We did 7 days sweets. We did Dialogue Towers, and they really took off into the other days. So I took day 31 to mine. All my iron is gone, but I did a bunch of iron mining. We got that. I put in a cement mixer solely to get these things done here.
You have a handgun bundle?
And I went and got the
airdrop.
So let me take that off. There we go. And so, yeah, this was what was in the airdrop. It was honey, some lockpicks, and the crafting skill magazine and the pistol bundle. So let's see what's in there. We're full up on armor magazines. Let's put that on. Electrical. And you know what? We have this triple pocket mod that I will put on this. And now, no matter which mod we're wearing, which outfit, except this one here, but that's okay. We only put those glasses on when we're ready to talk to Jen. Unless I have another pocket mod in here. I do not. All right. So we'll put this on. Wait a minute. We already did that. And the pistol. Level 2 pistol, which we could sell to Jen. Another 100 rounds. And no, 69 of 100. Which means handguns. One more to get a level 6 SMG. We are currently at a level 3 and a level 5. I don't know. I think we will create the level 3, the level 6 SMG, because the Desert Vulture uses 44 ammo but doesn't hold as much. So we need 140 steel, but this is what's going to get us these handgun parts. We'll just scrap that for the one handgun part. I don't have any handgun parts in here, do I, that I'm trying to sell? No. But I could scrap that for a handgun part. Scrap that. This just scraps down to machine gun parts, which we probably should scrap that as well. Rifle parts we're not really, don't really care for. Weapons and armor. We'll put that in there and that in there. So we have 13 and we need 17. So the forged steel is cooking. I lied. I need to get more steel. These are going to cook away. This is making a bunch of gunpowder. Actually, since we're here, let's make 10 of these. We'll stick them in there. Food-wise, I don't think we're cooking anything, but we could make quite a bit. I'm going to do the red tea, which I have 19 of. Coffee is what we probably pretty much need more of than anything else, so we'll get that cooking on the coffee. All right. Let's put the steel in there. Yeah. And there.
So what we're going to do today is we're going to do Mike's Airbnb and then the skull.
That's right. Oh my gosh, the amount of people. Let's bring them over here so they get hit. So, there's a job back there. We did that. A tier 5 clear at the Basilica Cistern. I forgot about that. But the skull is that. Look at that. It's in the shape of a skull.
That's cool. So cool.
So I think we hit the cistern, and then we'll go do the skull.
And then the Mike Airbnb.
Yeah, and then we'll hunt down the Mike Airbnb. We ran into that a little bit in a previous episode where we
literally stuck a time bomb
to a dog.
Yeah.
And look at all these, man. All right, let's hit up the cistern. It's close, and it's 6 in the morning, so we should have plenty of time. But what the heck? Okay. little MP log error right there. I think in the next series, we might pull those MP logs out because it seems to cause more errors than not. So I don't want causing more issues if we don't need to. Let's get around. Oh, a fence. Okay. And it looks like our skirt. I mean, we put this box out there. Is there anything in it? Oh, some stuff. We'll take the gas. And we really don't need the armor parts, but we'll take the meat. Okay. And a mountain lion over there. Here we go. Oh, something happened right there. All right, we're going to park over here at Moe's. There's a bear. Anybody around? Oh, gosh. There's going to be a ton of zombies in here. Let's put some stuff away. I mean, honestly, we don't need to put anything away. We'll put these 100 bullets away. Pipe bombs, we need a million pipe bombs, right?
Mm-hmm.
We got good food and water. And, oh, we don't have any first aid other than this honey. So we're gonna have to be careful. Ugh! Get out of my face. All right. Anything that we got to double loot? There's already a dog crate. Did I hear someone?
No.
Okay, get inside. Okay. I already see a bunch of people sitting around. We could just start them off with a bang and just blow up those barrels. Got them.
Yeah, do it. Do it.
Oh my gosh. Look at the... Oh, I missed. Let's try to get this guy.
Dad, he's something. Just blow it off with a bang.
Is there a dog around? Okay. I don't see a dog. That's okay. I mean, I don't hate it. There must be something that we can't see.
Blow it off with a bang.
Okay, let's kill this one guy. He's still not waking up. But there's not enough zombies around. Let's see. Oh, okay. Didn't mean to do that. Come on. Shut it up. Okay. Give me that gas. And no, there wasn't something in the way. It just... That... Was that a landmine over there? Did I just hear a dog? Look at this place. Oh my gosh, look how far down that goes. Holy cow. There's a lot of stuff in here.
Somebody's straight up living in here. Wait, those things are suspicious. Those things are suspicious.
We'll read those. What is this?
Yes. Those things are suspicious.
Like they got stuff in them?
Yes. Like zombies. Oh.
Just a sports bag. And as usual,
a flashlight.
We're going to take we're gonna not take a bunch of stuff.
Dad, did you notice those cement mixers?
I don't need these. Can I scrap those? Yeah. Yeah. I just got into them. We'll take the cloth as always. Ugh. I guess we'll take them for now. We can always drop them later. Yeah, we'll take the murky water because I haven't been checking out the I haven't been checking our dew collectors. Leave the brass. We can scrap the nails. Oh, you know what we haven't done in a while?
What?
Is made a custom flag.
Oh, yeah.
Takes a bunch of nails. We'll scrap the paintbrush. What can you make with oil?
What was that?
Mods, essentially.
I just heard something.
That was a bag opening and closing. I think. Yes, glue for sure. Lots of nails. And we'll take them since they stack, and scrap the pipe. Alright, out of here we go. Oh. Can we just climb up on this thing? Look at all this. Oh man, that goes down there. What blew up though? I'm curious. Oh, don't go that way. Something over here.
I see red.
Oh!
That.
What the heck?
I see a lot of red.
I do too. What is this? Is this nitrate?
Yeah, that's nitrate.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, landmines. Where? I see them.
Oh, little bitty ones. And that is, of course, right in front of the door. So now we have to be careful about landmines. What's in here? Blueberries. And, oh, we did hop in here one time. Nice. The last shot in the chamber does double damage. We did hop in here one time.
Guys, what are a ghost's favorite fruit?
Oh, Cubby's got a joke.
What are a ghost's favorite fruit? Think about it.
Think about it. Put it down in the comments, and then we'll give you a couple minutes, and then we'll tell you. You can stay out there. I'm going to shut this, even though it's, like, broken. All right, what's the answer, Cubby?
Booberries.
That we can get into in a minute. Oh, even this goes down.
That's suspicious.
That's one of the guys outside. No. No corn. Did he get in? Oh, it's a snake.
Little snaker.
Little snake. All right.
Oh my gosh, look at the dots.
I saw them. We don't need those armor parts. I don't know why I keep taking them. We do want legendary parts, though. None. All right, and books. Yep. Oh, you know what? That handgun magazine. Go ahead and read that. That's going to give us, bam, quality 6.
SMG5 quality 6.
Nice. Oh, and the desert vulture. Sweet. I don't really know what we're supposed to do here. Like, where's the light or whatever, you know, that tells you where to go?
Yeah, I don't know.
Because we're wasting time, I guess. We just need to pick a way. Go underground or go into the big area.
But, Dad, don't we have the book where landmines don't explode when stepped on?
That's a good question. Let's look. As soon as we can get through this stinking... We're going to use up all of our lockpicks doing this. Okay,
Dad,
I'm not going to mess
with
that.
Urban combat.
It is a wasteland book. No, maybe it's not a wasteland book. Is it? Oh, you're right. Gotta be careful about it. Sneaking over trash.
No, we don't.
Nope.
No, we
don't. Landmines won't detonate. So that's what we're looking for. Do we have any skill points? None at the moment. All right.
You need to die, sir. Bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Oh, jeez.
All right. Do we go up there, or do we go underground?
Up there.
You want to go up there first?
Mm-hmm.
Vehicle book. Sharp sticks, and we'll just read it to get it out of inventory. Okay. Anybody in the taco truck? Because this is a huge place. We got to make sure we get every nook and cranny. Oh! Dang.
Oh, come on, man. Don't. That was a screamer.
You think?
That's a screamer, yep.
Oh, Mega Crush,
that's
nice.
That's so a screamer. That is so a screamer.
Nope, won't eat that, and we'll... Oh, it's Big Mama out there. Okay. Alright, this looks like it's here for a reason, so let's go this way. Okay, we just fell. Oh my gosh, this is a mess. Condemned. Yikes.
Oh!
Bird! Watch out for the landmines. I missed.
Bye-bye.
Oh, nice. Kill zombie vultures. Bam, and
ammo,
nice. We're pretty close on everything else. With, you know, we only need 9 more whites, which I'm almost certain we can get. Mutated is going to be a little difficult. Cops are always around, and then...
50 demos.
50 demos?
Zombies.
Yeah, I don't think so. Okay, there's Mo. Maybe... Can we get up on top? And another outside zombie... Let's kind of go, the perimeter here. There's a landmine.
I hear a snake.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Literally every single job we do,
there's a dang
wandering whore.
Well, I mean, let's just leave them for now.
I mean, they probably don't know.
What is that?
That we're here.
I mean, these guys are awake. What is this thing here in the middle? I'm afraid to jump down and get stuck. And I don't want to go that way and get caught up in the horde. Y'all eat that dirty sandwich. All right, ah, crap.
Oh, come on.
No, don't push us off. No.
How are we fine?
I don't know.
Literally, how?
Back out front here. Where's the bird?
There.
There it is. All right, bird, come on out here. I don't want to get tangled up in all this mess. And bonk. Oh, we missed. And again. Oh, you got to be kidding me.
Bye-bye.
There we go.
Okay, now. That's a landmine.
Come over here. It's too close to the thing. Hey, nice. Snake, you're taking your sweet time. We'll just take all that for a hot second. I'm going to drop the armor part.
Ooh, a vehicle book.
Drop that.
When did we get a vehicle book?
Scrap that.
When did we get a vehicle book?
Out of one of those things over there, I think. We're getting close to the gyro.
Just 9 more.
We'll drop 1 and 1 and 8 rocks and
just 9 more books.
That. All right, back at it here. I wonder if we should just head in. The only thing I'm concerned about, I'm not so worried about the zombies as I'm worried about freaking landmines.
Stupid.
Okay, what is this thing? It looked like electricity was coming out of it.
Don't hit it. Don't.
Okay, well. Hi, doofus.
She doesn't have any arms.
She didn't have an arm. That was weird. Okay, I don't see... Other than that ammo pile up there, do we want to bother?
Nah.
Come on. All right, we'll leave the ammo pile. We got ammo. There's a landmine. Oh, shoot.
There's a biker.
How did this dude not wake up? Okay. And then there's someone. Or maybe it's a bird. It's a backpack. I mean, now I feel like we have to break through all of this to possibly see if there's hidden stashes. Maybe when the job's over, we'll do that. All right, this has to be something up there.
Yep, like a bird.
Or the spider.
Yeah, that was...
All right, that's broken. The horde has moved on. There's a mountain lion. Okay, so I think we're going downstairs now. That was it? Okay. I don't hate that. But remind me... Uh-oh. Oh, that says it's down. Okay, remind me, cubs. We might go through here and break up a bunch of stuff. Hi.
Oh, I see a rabbit.
Okay, go down, please. Thank you. I need you out here making a bunch of racket.
You're welcome.
All right. Oh. Oh, gosh. There's a box right there. Can we reach it?
Nope, but we just woke somebody.
No, I think that's Big Mama from the outside. Can I get to this other side?
Does a Big Mama sound like that? No.
Hidden stash, and there's wiring book. All right. I mean, we might get a ton of books.
Okay.
And a ton of other cool stuff being in here. And we'll just kind of hit him real quick.
If it's only paper, then I'm going to be so mad.
Lots of good stuff.
Well, it doesn't look like vehicle just paper.
Books. Backpack.
It doesn't look like just paper.
Not this time. There's a hole in the wall. So, okay. Paper in that one. Vehicle. Oh, we might get enough to make the gyrocopter, dude.
Gyro.
Okay. Did we wake them up?
Nope. but I see.
Oh, we did. Are they climbing up this ladder right here? Is this a ladder? Yeah. Oh, he's stuck. You dummy.
I see a snack.
Ah!
No, wait. I hear a snack.
And what we learned at Spooky Rubble, when there's a bunch of snakes, you're going to have to find all those snakes and kill them.
Yeah.
Huge pain in the butt is what that is. Really? In the water? Can I just shoot him? Did I kill? I didn't even get one snake. Oh, there, I got that one.
Okay.
Oh, shoot! Got his head blown off. Sheesh. We got the drum mag. Where's the ladder? We'll climb up. We got the drum mag on here. Oh my gosh. I need the spider to go somewhere. Run. Reload.
I don't know what to do.
Blew his face off.
Blew his face off of his face.
This looks like maybe somebody up there.
I hear more snakes.
He's dead. Perfect. I hear those snakes too. They gotta be. Do we have a rad remover on this? No.
Gotcha.
There we go. Do we have a rad remover on something that we could take off? It's either on the machine gun, which we're not really using a bunch of. Ugh, I don't know.
You almost fell through a hole.
Alright. I mean, this is going to be a lot.
Dad, I can't see. I can't see in here.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, I mean, if we're not going to sneak.
Well, I'll just use the light.
Yeah, we're going to get more cloth than we need, but, you know, that's broken. That's not. We might crack into that in just a minute. But, I mean, we need the cloth for duct tape, I would assume, because we're going to need a bunch of duct tape for the gyrocopter. We don't need armor parts. We're pretty full up on armor, or whatever armor that we need. So, I'm going to drop those. I'm going to scrap that cooking pot. I'm going to go ahead and take this. Oh, shoot. Where did he come from? Yeah, get in the hole. He's not part of this.
Is he?
No. He didn't have a dot. Shut up. Alright. Cash. Coffee. No. Oh, yeah. We were taking murky water, weren't we? Okay. So far, so good. This is not a fetch, so... We don't have to,
We hear someone.
Why can't I take this food? Seriously? Okay. Well, I'm not sticking around. Oh, I really don't want to have to get in that water. That's gonna be...
Cool. Bird. Wait, what? Inside?
Not no mo. Okay. Yikes. I hear another bird.
Yeah, but where?
You see it flapping?
There's no.
Dead bodies. There it is. Really?
Oh, okay.
Alright, we gotta jump across, it looks like. Oh. That goes, like, way down. I don't know how we would get out. Maybe over there. Oh, or there's a ladder right here. You wanna jump in?
No.
Jump across?
Let's go across, yeah.
Okay. Ay, sheesh. I had a feeling that was gonna happen.
Oh! Well, that's a sham way.
Oh, nice.
Something just booped us.
Ay, ay, ay. Holy cow! Run! I'm stuck! Get out! I have no first aid.
Get up.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my gosh. We're gonna bleed out. We're gonna die. We have 45 hit points. Are we completely reloaded here?
I think we should use the I think we should use the LMG. Okay, a rad mutated.
Nope, get down. Shoot. Okay. Golly. We're gonna die. I need first aid and I have none. Dude. Holy cow. Oh my gosh, there's somebody else in there. What? Okay, let him do that. Skinny Joe, shut it. I'm gonna let this... whoever wins here.
Fight, fight. Fight, 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 fight.
Ah, crap. Did she scream? I don't think so. She did.
Yes, she did.
She did. Crap. Crap! Run! We're gonna climb up here for just a second. Oh my gosh. Oh! Somebody hit that landmine. That's good. They kind of lost us, which is good. Yeah, you get caught up in that. And then when you come through, I'll take care of you. That brought him.
Oh, there's another one!
What?
Another screamer!
Where? Over, way over there, you're right.
If we had a scope right now, that would be awesome.
Come on, dude. Where was she? So, on top of hordes that we're constantly dealing with...
Screamers.
If I shoot at her... Oh, I wonder what first aid we have in the bike, if any. If we shoot at her, it's going to start a whole thing. That's not good at all. Okay, I'm going to hop up here, because I saw this bag. And I'm praying for some first aid in this bag. Sort of. Oh man, we only need 5 more books. Drop that. There's really nothing we have in us on us that will... Oh. We got pipe bombs. Maybe we can send a pipe bomb over there? Oh gosh. Maybe we can just pick her off. Screamers don't, have a lot of health.
But rads do.
There we go. Shut up, Mo. Oh. Get down.
Of course.
And maybe we can reach him with our... There we go. Because if we can melee people, they'll keep the screamers away. Alright, he's dead. Golly.
Going to the bike!
Oh, yes. You're right. Sorry. Stay within. Oh, thank goodness for...
Oh, there's a cast.
A cast? Do we need a cast? I think we need...
We might.
Definitely need one of those. Oof. Big time. Okay, I mean, we don't have a ton of stuff.
Thank God. Oh, the eye candy. Eye candy.
We might be at a point, Cubs, where the eye candy doesn't... really make a huge difference. I'll take
it. But we might need it.
Okay. Anything else? We've got blueberry pies. Let's swap the blueberry pies for that. Go ahead and take our 100 rounds of that.
Yeah, when we were running, we should have
Gotten the Mega Crush?
Yeah.
All right. Give me a steak and potato meal. Golly. All right. Let's try this again. There were so many people down in that pit. That was... I can't believe we made it out alive. That was nuts. Nobody else, and they were breaking in. Where's the wolf, though? Big Chungus. Big old loot bag right here. Read.
Hey.
Take.
Rest,
we can, leave. Is he in the water?
Yeah.
Where? Oh, that is a cop. Is he in the water? Oh, there you are. Hi, stupido. All right. Back to where we were. Sheesh. This thing broke.
Just jump. And okay. Then...
Alright. Did I see something over there?
I have a feeling we should be...
Okay.
Jump.
Ready?
Just jump and run.
My gosh! Everything is falling apart. That looks like it maybe go up to the surface. What is something purple?
Dang it, I thought I saw a mutated.
What's purple? Oh, the light. That's a, I don't know what that is. Jeez. Oh my gosh.
Look at all those whites.
Ew. It was green stuff.
Come on!
Oh, stay right there, guys. Don't move. Look at all those dots. Be conservative with the ammo. A little bit. Snakes. Okay, the snakes can wait. Is it all snakes? And are they coming up here?
If it is, then I'm going to be pissed.
I think the whites are gone. Snake.
Dead snake.
Come on up here. Come on. Oh. Dead snake. Okay. Dead snake. All right. Okay. That's everyone. I kind of want to see what's in the water, but at the same time...
I don't?
Oh, gosh, dude. What a crazy mess this is. That looks like it goes up and all that, but...
Oh.
Nope. Didn't mean to do that. Did not mean to do that.
Dad, jump!
Look at these dang dots. Come on. What was it? What were they?
Spiders.
Snakes. Thousands of snakes.
Did I just hear a dire wolf?
You might have.
And that sounds like a wandering horde.
Ugh.
Lucky us.
What is with the snakes?
I just saw a red white.
Yeah, you did. Stay right there! Who else?
These two snakes.
Oh, these two gosh. Dorks.
Literally doing horde night in the middle of the day.
No, I need that white to go somewhere.
Literally doing horde night in the middle of the day.
I think he's dead.
Guys, we're literally doing horde night in the middle of the day.
Don't jump. The white is not dead. Now he is. Make sure they're not coming that way. Okay.
Oh,
we have a break.
But I see a dumb dad. A rad one.
Jeez. Oh. There we go. Oh, maybe not. I don't think he's dead. Yeah, now he's dead, I think. Steve. Holy moly! Okay, repair that. I don't have any other repair kits for this.
I think they're in the bike. Yeah, I literally saw them in the bike.
All right, is that reloaded? I hear another snake.
I do too. Maybe it's that one.
Okay.
Yeah, I think that. Yeah, I think it was.
Guys, this is intense, bro. What is this? Is this another white? Done. And kill whites is complete. There's a box down there.
Oh.
What happens if we want to get this box? What's down here? Lots of stuff. Oh, there's a pipe. Oh, is that the main loot?
Yeah.
This is the main loot. And we're stuck underwater trying to get it.
No, we're not.
Oh.
Just jump.
I can't. I need a ladder. Get that out of here. No, I'm just going to take everything for now. And then can we get underneath here and breathe? Sure don't look like it.
Oh, ladder. There's a ladder.
I can't take those parts. Come on. Are you for real? All right. He is not part of this, though. How do I get down? Oh, gosh. Run. There we go. That's what I wanted. Get underneath and back up. And... yes. Oh! I'm stuck. Oh, my gosh, dude. This is crazy.
I know.
Sheesh. All right. Oh. There we go. How are we going to get that over there? It looks like it just goes down. But we got to take care of all this stuff. Oh, gosh, that makes me feel like this stuff that we got to take care of is in the water. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yep. How do we get over there, though? Without... oh, of course. Back up, back up, back up. There we go. Like, how do we get over there? Maybe around? Is there some under the water? There is. Oh. Okay. There's a tunnel here. Oop. How do I go down? I just woke up somebody. I don't see them.
Maybe him?
Okay, that... how do I get to that?
Dad, I feel like you just breathed.
Okay, the door's locked. That means we gotta find a key somewhere. I really don't want to get stuck. And I need to find a ladder.
Oh,
there we go. One.
Oh!
Hold on. Climb this ladder, thank you. Okay, this is... don't fall in the hole. Oh, yep. Alright, let's... Dead. I don't think we went this way. Alright, there's gotta be... somebody.
Oh!
Yep. Okay, here they come. That's alright. Well, I see that guy down there. No rads, no ferals, doesn't look like. Perfect. We can take care of these guys and not use a... okay, he's feral, but back up.
And not use what?
And not use a bunch of ammo. Can't see. she's feral. All right. He's dead, and step down.
Yep. Oh. And you're dead.
You're dead. Okay. Can... Oh. Okay, she woke up. Come on. Oh, but does she see us? Sneak damage. It's just her. Oh. Don't fall in the hole. I want you to die. Come back this way. I don't want you to... I don't want to have to chase this person. Okay, there, she's dead.
Is she?
Deadzo.
Oh.
Alright, come on, Mo. Oof. Okay, and he's dead. With a popping pills. That's good. Oh, first aid bandages. Yes. Oh, we can't take it. A lot of stuff. Drop that. Wear that real quick. Read. Alright. We are 4 books away. Drop these bones. Oh. Okay. Any other books you see, Cubs?
No.
Alright, we'll take this stuff. What we really need now is repair kits and to figure out how to get into this room. Now, I saw a switch. I saw there was a switch, like when we were up top. It said there was a switch somewhere, but I don't know.
Oh, yeah. I see it on the map.
On the map? No, that's this dot.
No. I mean, like, on the top.
On the top.
Like, let's go around.
Let's go up real quick, and maybe it'll show up again, because there's... Oh, jeez.
Horde.
Shut up, guy. See, when we were up, I thought I saw... Yeah, see here? There's a switch. Oh, there's a dang horde right there! But where's the switch? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Is it... Do I need to go, like, inside that thing? Look at all these freaking zombies.
You might. But first, we have to kill them.
Alright, let's go back down. A switch was being shown, like... I see. Switch is still down. It's like below. I think you're right, Cubby.
Wait, go to the middle. There was a hole in the ground.
In the middle?
Yeah. Yeah, look. Look.
Oh. Okay. All right, Cubby, smart with the smartness. We gotta hurry.
Oh.
Creeping through here.
Dad, go up.
Up where?
There.
Can I?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Oh, that's legit, Cubs. Nice.
Dad, just stay on top.
I'll just sit here for a hot second. Catch our... Okay, well.
Okay, all right. Dad, just stay on top.
Go, go, go. I'm scared.
Okay, get up.
There's the switch. All right. Oy, goodness. Okay. Get that going. Let's hit the switch, which I'm assuming opens that door. Oh, gosh. Here's a ladder.
What the?
Oh, there's a cop. It put us right into this room with the cop. Can I climb up on top of this, please? Why can't I? Okay. All right. Catch our breath here. That's locked, which means there's... Please don't let in a bunch of... zombies.
Okay, just shoot.
Okay. I'm just gonna get the gun. Reload it. There's just one cop in here? Nope. I heard someone else. But we cleared it. I hear somebody's out there swimming.
Oh.
Oh, gosh.
If it's a screamer, then I'm going to be so mad.
For real. Okay, I think we're good here. Oh!
Horde.
It's the horde. They're going to about to be pouring in here. Jeez.
Dad, there's a gun safe.
I know, but there's a horde. Or it's a bunch of... Where's the friggin' ladder of this place? We'll get the gun safe in just a second. I don't want to get attacked or get stuck trying to get into a safe. Look at him.
You know what? Forget it. Forget about the gun safe. Let's return the job. Dad, forget about the gun safe.
Forget it? Are you sure?
Yes.
Because we're right here. We just take care of these few folks.
You know what? It doesn't matter.
I think we're good.
Are you sure?
She's on fire. Where are they coming from?
Up.
Okay, you're dumb. Come on. She just die? Alright. Alright, let's, we have a couple of lockpicks. Oop. Fell in the hole. Can we... Yes, this is what I wanted. Let's see if we can't get into this. I mean, I can't imagine there being something to make... Oh! You know what else we forgot was the...
Chest.
The chest. Oh, the chest, bro. And we're almost out of lockpicks. What are we going to do about the chest? It's underwater. I think we're just going to have to...
And we're out.
And we're out. Do I have any... No, but I do need this. And that took all day. We're not even going to be able to get to the dang skull. I mean, we could. It would just be dark.
Yeah, and I want to do Mike's Airbnb.
We'll have to find it. I don't even remember where it's at. Alright, shoot! What's in here? Literally nothing. Silencers and brass nooks.
See? It was worthless.
It was worthless, and Cubby was right. We should have just forgot it. Alright. Back up. There we go. Now the chest, though. Hi, dummies. Oh, there's a... Oh! Oh!
There's a what? Dad, there's a what?
A barrel I was gonna shoot. Can we reach this without... There we go. Read the silencer mod. That's cool.
Ooh!
Yes. Alright, we'll take it all. Oh, gosh. Alright. The chest... is... over there? Oh, the chest is under here. Somebody hit a landmine. Can we get... There we go. And how are we supposed to get into this thing? We're just gonna have to bang into it and hope we don't run out of air? There's another box. Where's our air?
Dad, go up.
It's at 50. Oh... I think we glitched it a little bit.
No, we didn't.
Don't move. Didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
We did. And I'm dumb. There we go. Glitching! Alright, let's see. In here. Sheesh, the time charges that we need. Preacher outfit, which we don't need. Read this. Put this on. Read all the books. Take all of that. Okay, so we don't need that. I do want these time charges.
Oh, the trailer literally closed.
They sure did. don't need these things, but what do they sell for? Not that much. I'll take this and the food. Okay. Alright. We can't even take the iron.
There's a weapons bag.
There's a weapons bag. Nice. Good eye, Cubs. A level 5 pump shotgun, and we have a level 2, so duh. Leave the one wheel. I'm pretty sure we got that. Muzzle brake mod and the iron arrows. We have 300 of those. Okay. I think the rest of this is going to have to stay.
We're literally drying off.
Oh, man. All right.
Dead.
Was there something else behind here? Nope. All right.
There's a large ammo pile.
Oh, yep. Oh, the handgun parts, right. Give me that. Okay. There was a box here. Oh, come on. I'm dying here. Yep. Is that a cavern? Can we get in there?
No, just go up.
Okay. Wow. Sheesh. What a job. Dang. I mean, this is a cool place. There was more zombies than I expected. That's for sure.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. That was for sure. There was way more zombies than I expected. Nope. And then I still hear more. I thought this was gonna...
Is that a Molotov? That's a Molotov.
I thought this was gonna let us out.
It's 22.
Crap. We're gonna have to hop down. So now we gotta try to find a way out of here. Did someone just fall?
Look up.
There's a ladder right there.
Yes. Let's go.
But how do we get to it?
We jump.
Oh, I jumped clean over it. I gotta sink down. Hi, can you sink? There you go. Well. Oh, shoot.
Wait, Dad.
Oh, there it is. We're gonna spend half the night trying to get out of this dang place. We could just go around. There's the ladder right there that... Look. Dude, you scared the crap out of me.
Dad.
Can we...
Go.
There we go. Anybody else? All right, we're just going to go around.
Over here. Yes.
All right. Let's get out. Another ladder. Oof.
Right.
Jump. And jump.
And jump.
There we go. Okay.
It's not that way.
That's that. I was just going to see if we could hit the ladder, because I'm assuming that takes us up to that place. So let's just get the heck out of Dodge. I could probably use the right weapons, which means...
Whore.
Is it? The bike's over there. Can't really get in. Golly, is there a horde over there? There's a guy with no legs. Where did his legs go? There. And I wanted to see this area. Yeah, that takes us in. Oh, they broke in. Yeah, that takes us right to where we were. But, alright. Anyway. Back up. Thank you. Let's get the heck out of here.
I want to do this call.
We gotta go home. Oh my goodness. How crazy. That took all day long. So nuts. Where's my dang house? Let's not wreck. Hole in the ground. Let's get back home. Holy moly. Alright, if you want to do the skull, I don't know what level the skull is. Do you remember?
It's a level 3.
Is a 3?
Yes.
Alright, let's get home and unload. And then we will meet you guys outside the skull. Okay. Here we are at the skull.
And
it's 1:30 in the morning.
And we did see a hellhound.
Yeah.
And we went straight up a bear's butt crack.
We did too. Let's get this thing turned around. Okay. Now let's just kinda like get out of the way here.
Oh.
Deer, bear, We've got everything reloaded.
Dad,
we've got.
Just destroy it.
Please. Let's just. I can't. It's part of the. Ay, ay, ay.
Why is somebody living in here?
Okay. Somebody is living in here. Hanging out. Really? Go down. I heard a bird. There you go. There's a bird.
Michael Myers? Is this really you?
Come on, birds. Can you come on down? Or I can just shoot you. Okay. Another bird. Did we get him? I think we got him. All right. This is more or less just kind of
fun.
Yeah, seeing what this actually is.
Oh.
Nice. Ammo and stuff. You're an outside person. Don't belong here.
And you are not part of this. At least we think.
Okay.
Oh, bear rug.
I wonder if we could take that bear rug. Back up, Dizzy. With your ninja skills and your busy. No.
And you're busy.
Can we take this rug?
No, we cannot.
Oh. Food. Reed. Yeah, we'll just take it all.
Straight up family living in here.
Yeah, I mean, like, this is. They've got, like, furniture and stuff in here. How weird. This is called the Skeletor's Hermitage. This is another MP log
place.
Ooh. And are they
mad scientist over there?
Are they cooking meth in this place? Like, are they doof? Come on out. Don't wake him up.
Straight up mad scientist.
There's somebody there.
Shoot him. Shut up.
Really? Ah! Come on! Give me my arrow back. Alright. Who woke up? Oh, you ducked! You turd!
You duck!
There we go. And we got some first aid from the house. Says, yeah. Okay. Is he the only one left in here? There we go. Nice. Got a bunch of destroyed forges. Okay.
Mad scientists.
Workstations, I mean. Yep, we'll take that. There's a weapons bag. Take that. Tactical warfare. Nice.
Should have mad scientists over here.
For real. Oh, that's empty. This is a passing gas box. With... Oh, boy. Let's get these books. Tactical Warfare. Nothing. Tools. And, three more books.
Three more books.
All right. Moving deeper.
Oh, a toilet.
The bathroom. And anything good in the medicine cabinet? We'll take the cloth, leave the 4 bites. Garbage? No.
Who would want a candle straight up on their head.
Oh. That leads into something else?
Yeah. Dog.
Seriously? Where?
Look behind you. Don't see anything.
He must be on top. Okay, let's see. Oh, gosh. I'm nervous. Should I not have been nervous? It's just Mo.
Yeah.
Am I getting pushed? Is that it?
Oh, this is the main loot fight.
Yep. Let's just back out here. Let these crazies come to me. She didn't die. There we go. I think that... I think that's it. Shut this door. Search these bookcases. We're gonna... Dude. Let's see. What can we drop? We don't need spear parts. We...
Eye candy.
Don't... yeah, we'll take the clay. We don't need that. Iron spear.
We do need eye candy.
We don't need that. Eye candy. Is there, like... okay. We'll take the eye candy. Let's eat this. Let's drop the one murky water, because I want to have room for all these books. Okay. Let's just eat chicken soup. Alright. Take the eye candy. Sweet. Okay, here we go. Bookcase empty already, because we searched it. Vehicle book? Oh my gosh.
Vehicle book?
Oh boy. Just one more vehicle book. Leather trunk. We'll take this, this, and this, and this. Go around. Yeah.
Vehicle book.
There we go. We just got our gyrocopter. Oh, I'm full. Eh. I hear the dog. Dang. Alright, put this on. We gotta get rid of these books. There it is.
The gyrocopter.
Gyrocopter. And a compound bow.
Quality 5.
Nice. Hunting knife. Finally, the hunting knife. And this. We got 5 minutes on this. We can slow down a little bit. All right. All these are empty, correct? Take that. And, okay. Let's crack these open. Another crack a book with, okay, 75 of 100 fists. We'll take this and this. Steel knuckles quality 5. Books on the table. So many zombies, so few bullets. Okay, that's brass stuff. All right. We are done with this. The rest of that we will leave. We'll read that for the XP. Give me this for the leather. Okay. That was it.
There's a gun safe.
Oh, you're right. And we gotta crack into it because I don't have any lockpicks.
Ha.
And last swing. Bam. Pressing the wrong button. Into the gun safe. Handgun magazine. Eh. We'll take what we can. That can stay.
Literally scrap that. Drop nothing. That.
What did I just drop? I didn't mean to do that. I meant to.
Scrap it.
Scrap it. All right. Well, 80 bucks. Meh. All right. Okay. I hear a dog up top.
I also hear a dog.
Anything? Did we miss anything? It is officially morning. Okay. Oh, God, that scared me. I thought it was a dire wolf. Deer. All right.
Go on top.
How do we get on top? We'll go around. Of course. My gosh. Anything cool up here? Bird's nests. That seems to be about it. Oh, yes. What was that?
The dog.
Did he die?
Oil shell!
Yeah, we need the oil shell. And the that's complete. Nice. And then what's this? Just rocks. Okay. Then that means
the other eye.
The other eye has oil shale in it and a wolf. Sorry, buddy. But what are you doing up here? And it also looks surrounded by nitrate. Which, I don't know what we need nitrate for, but, yep. Did they get up here? They did.
Figure it out for yourself, idiot.
Run it. Who are you talking to?
You.
Me?
Yes.
Crap, we're out of stamina. Almost fell in a hole.
Hey.
All right. Let's get out of here. And we will go home. So, we're not even going to bother with these guys. We're just going to head out. What is the... Super corn! Give me... Are we stuck in this hole? Please don't tell me we're stuck in this hole. Oh my gosh. Alright.
Your reaction! Super corn! Wait, that means... on the other side...
Is there super corn on the other side?
There sure is!
No, dang it.
I did see something.
It's all bag. Okay, well, oh, stump. All right, well, that's going to be it, guys. We will start the next one again a little late. We'll hit the trader and then see what she's got for us there. I want to get some... The problem is we can't get a lot of these jobs done in a day. Like before, we could get 2, 3, 4 jobs done at a time. So we got to do these almost one at a time. But I want to get to tier 6s and see see where that sends us, you know?
Like
so,
the Minotaur.
Yeah. And there we've got those places marked on our map. We just need to go there. But I think we're getting near endgame here on this series. You know, once we get to a certain point, there's, you know, not a whole lot left to do. But that is going to be it for this one. Thank you guys so much for watching. We had a good time. Doing the cistern, that was a pretty cool POI. I like that.
And a really hard one, too.
Yep.
We should have almost died.
Almost died. So, please leave a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe. You know what? Really quick.
What?
Since we're already out. We've got to go buy gins anyway. Not this gin. The floating gin. To get home. We might as well drop the job off. Right?
Yeah.
So, let's run in before I go through my ending spiel here. A cop car and, jeez, a mailbox. Before we go through the ending spiel and tell you that we're thankful for you watching and we are really happy with all the support we've been getting on these videos and checking out the Patreon and stuff like that. We haven't had anybody sign up yet, but we're hoping we get our first one here soon. And let's skirt anything in the bike that we want to sell. No, but there's a bunch of stuff to sell at home.
Yep.
All right, let's get up here.
Guys, look. Look at that dead body. Do you know who that is? That's Jen.
It looks like Jen?
Yeah. Look at that, and then look at her. It's crazy.
Oh, gosh.
Look.
You're feeling under the weather.
Kinda. Well, all right, anything good? Legendary part. I mean, it's just one legendary part. Ammo, steel.
Ooh,
I think
we
got to get the steel, right?
I'm taking it.
Oh.
Oh, Dad, what about the oil shale thing?
We'll take this. Vulture Slayer. We'll take AP ammo, but I guess we'll take the 9mm. Oh, we can't even take that. Drop this.
Super Gorn.
All right. And then the oil shale thing, done.
Just 1,000 XP.
And white's done.
Ooh, legendary crafting skill bundles.
Wait. All right, and then, yeah, I was going to say we should get something here, but we've already, we're already good.
Oh, Dad.
I got to drop something else.
Steel nux.
Steel
said,
knuckles?
Yes.
Okay. Now, let's put this on. And we'll finish up here. So, guys, I think that is going to do it for this one.
Furious Fist.
I went through the whole episode. I'm sorry. I went through the whole spiel already.
Get the fist.
I'll get the fist. And that's going to end it for this one, guys. So, thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you're not I gotta make room. Cubs, do you want to say see you later?
See you later, guys. I'm off for the meds and it might get hideous. Why so serious?